No! What? They're still hitting me!
Come on!
Why would you ever try and complete the bestiary?
Oh, I forgot the copper short sword's not good.
Wait, I'm dead!
No,
I can't!
Our house is flooded now, what did you do?
Oh! I look so ugly with this thing on!
Oh, it's a ravine creeper! This worm's a big nerd! Let's take him down!
Now my shoes are wet, I don't like that.
Yes! 85! Someone is gonna die, and it's not gonna be me!
The army's coming.
There's so many!
Ah! Oh, I fell!
Ah!
Oh, there's a bat!
Oh my god!
I'm not gonna make the joke. I'm not gonna make it.
Bros, we're in hell. This is
it. Let's go then.
The end. Oh, we're not in yet. There's still a lot of lava. This is the hell background. This is like we're about to enter it, but there's a bunch of lava. I mean... Oh, I see. Hold on. Nah, I got this. We don't need water.
I think this is a thing.
Yeah, I see the open background.
Hold on, let me come down.
I mean, one of us might die down here, just like...
Probably. It's gonna be 5x spawn rate in hell.
I think...
We just gotta rush. No, the healing potion. Alright.
Okay, check the...
I'm gonna hope that this leads to... Oh, we're not gonna be able to make it in. Bro, let's go. I got a demon zone. Don't kill that! Despawn your slime. There's a voodoo demon. There's two. We're so screwed.
No. I have a question.
If all the flesh spawns, we're dead.
If it spawns and like before it's on screen, queen recall or
no? Not at all. I'm gonna die. Oh my god.
What do we do? We could try and trap them in, maybe. Like.
Maybe.
Oh my god. This is it. This is where we die. Party time!
Okay, K-pop.
Everything does so much damage.
Alright, do we know if the bottom floor...
It's probably... It's gonna leave it in the lava. There's so many bats!
Oh my lord. Yeah, there's a house
okay,
right
did
there.
We put a campfire down? Yeah.
There's a house right here.
Almost directly down. Do you have the... There's six or seven voodoo demon guys, and we have to make sure none of them die.
It's gonna
in lava.
Be impossible to kill the wall. Look how much stuff it is.
There's a house
we have
right
a I have a calming potion, but I would really like to save this for the wall fight.
Yeah, we should.
Oh my god.
I think we should just go the way Oily's going.
I need to chill for a minute. Okay. Theoretically, if we blocked this floor off, we could kill all these demons and get like 7 voodoo dolls.
Alright.
It's maybe the worst idea yet. Oh, yep.
What if we made it big enough so that they could come through, and then we build them, and then we kill them in like this kind of small little area over here?
That's what I'm trying, but there's a million bats that can get in. They're shooting!
Oh. There's a... Hey, look, it's the one enemy that's
okay,
gonna murder us
here
all.
Come.
Okay, make sure to
make
not
sure
kill them.
None of them fall in the lava. Get your inventory cleared out.
Wait, break the blocks next to the platform.
Oh, god. I need to have some cover.
Okay. Straight up. Okay, I'm gonna say it straight up right now. Wall flesh spawns right now, like right here, we're dead. Game over.
If it spawns while we're in this house, we're dead. We can't run anywhere. He's just gonna yoink us and kill us.
Pick up all the demon dolls.
I'm on fire.
This is not.
I might have to recall. I have 20 seconds.
You're good.
Alright, we're good. We're chilling.
There's like no way we can win this.
We can. We just gotta get lucky, alright?
You can have that.
The next best thing that we could possibly do is hope to God that we get the Hellwing bow from a chest, and then we could try and go with no bridge and hopefully shred it. That's the only way we can't do this
without a bridge. We have to bridge. We just have to get the bridge started, and then we have more of a platform to fight things on. So right now we're just trapped in this house. Once we get the bridge started, it'll be easier to work with things.
Yeah.
There you go. Starting the bridge. One thing that might happen with the roof is that it might compress, and all the segments will, like the two eyes and the mouth, will compress into this little space.
That's not good.
We can't hit the fire imps if they spawn up there. I can't hit them.
Guys, I'm taking on. Guys, I'm kind of. I can't.
So am I. Oh my god.
I'm just gonna wait. I'll wait to see if my healing thing can happen.
You can take it slow.
Ow. Oh my god, I might recall. I'm equipping my recall right here.
There's like a bat right under here.
Yeah, no, oh, Lord. I don't like this. Ow.
Okay.
I'm recalling.
Watch the nerds unless you think you're not gonna burn to death.
This is,
It's not nurse scumming because we aren't fighting a boss. Tap's forehead. Alright. Okay. Trash the doll. Give me these. Okay, I'm gonna...
Can you pass me a water walking potion?
That did the opposite of what I wanted.
Is it H, or not H, B for buffs?
Yeah,
or you could just drink
for all
it.
Buffs.
Ah, what? I put a block down and it started flowing. What the heck?
Okay.
I feel like this could be long enough.
Just make it long, honestly. Like, we're doing well. I mean, it's not like we're dying anytime soon. Just, like, keep bridging. And there's no shadow chests at all.
I think this will be like a long bridge, honestly.
Well, we got all of this house.
Yeah,
as well. I mean, whenever
I really
you guys
don't
are ready.
Really
worst comes to worst, we still have the water. But I seriously feel like this will be long enough, especially with the weapons that we have.
Unless one of us dies right here.
Oh my god.
I think we'll be fine. I'm gonna be honest. I just really don't want to like. I have a really bad feeling. Okay, no, but I have
a bad
really
feeling
bad
for the past 5 hours.
No, I've had a bad feeling that this is just all gonna go super badly. Like, it's just
funny.
I'd like to take this potion.
Okay. Oh, the shadow chest.
Oh, nice.
Yes.
It's on the wall. It's like
going
it's
going to have like.
Yeah, it's gonna have something we don't
it's
care about.
Potion.
Wait, hold on. Just like.
Oh, could have obsidian.
Go down to it.
Oh yeah, I could.
That'd be fun.
Okay, let's just like kill these lava mines.
Oh god, I'm so glad that guy didn't aggro hunt me. I would have gotten knocked into lava. Me, the one with the guide voodoo doll.
Nothing. Wait, hold on. Let me check the potions.
What do you mean nothing?
Like, there's, it's literally a lance. Oh my god. Care about. Oh, the voodoo demon.
Okay, I can potion.
I'll take the lance. Lance wants it.
The lance is kind of stinky.
Yeah, especially against the boss.
Well, against the wall, it's a melee weapon. You're not going to melee the wall of flesh, I'm assuming.
Hey, I could if things get bad.
Oh my god, that would have been the end. Does anyone want a fleeting compass? It's right down there.
Oh yeah, totally.
You can have it.
Oh yeah, getting the fleeting compass this late into the pretty hard mode. That's a good idea.
Yeah, and two of us have GPSs, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a demon.
Okay, hold on. Let me check the length of our bridge.
It's... I think it will be fine.
Alright.
I have a voodoo doll. Should we just throw it in? Alright, let's get a campfire.
Wait. I'm healing and I'm waiting for my...
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I would like everyone to be full health or near full health and be able to use a potion if they need to.
Yep.
Alright, do you guys all have potion?
I'm trying to do something right now. I physically can't do that right now. Sorry.
For like 20 seconds, but you can probably just start. It'd probably be fine.
Oh my god, we're just gonna keep taking damage. I'm throwing it in.
Yeah, just do it.
I can't throw it in. There's too many bats. I couldn't get to the edge.
No.
Jesus. There, it's going. No, it isn't. I made the perfect 3-point basket into the house. This doesn't normally happen, I swear.
Come on, do it.
Oh my god, go! Land in!
There we go.
I'm ready. Calming potion, iron skin. Swiftness. I don't know my quick buff key, I unbound
it. Nice. Kill it! Kill the wall of flesh.
We're gonna shred this thing, not gonna lie. I don't know why we were so worried.
I'm still nervous, my heart's beating right now, alright?
Don't worry, you just have to kill it. It doesn't matter what happens after the wall dies.
Yep.
I'm out of mana, and I don't have any weapon that doesn't take mana.
Half health.
Good luck, guys. I can't help anymore.
Oh my gosh. We're so close.
Wait, I gotta use the bee gun.
We're so close. Oh my lord.
Take the bees.
Take the bees. Oh my god.
Oh, I'm out of mana.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna be one of those few
Take
winners
back. Oh, this yo-yo.
HC. Oh my gosh, yes, it's so dead.
Yo-yo.
It's so dead. It's dead.
Wait, we can't hit it. It's underground. He's got 200 health.
Yeah!
Is that a magic weapon I spy? Yes, it is. Laser rifle, baby.
Oh.
I'm dead. What?
We won.
That was insane.
Oh god.
I can't believe it. I never would have guessed in a million years that I would have won this.
We won bonus HC Pentaspawn. Okay, let's recall. I'm done.
God, there's an illuminant slime. It's a hard mode enemy.
Alright. Done.
See you later. Uh-oh.
Are we dueling?
I don't want to fight you guys.
I'll fight.
I will.
Alright, I will battle against Ghost Cow. I will battle.
Where is the winner gonna fight me?
Yeah, cause you're probably the best out of us.
Alright. Ready?
Yeah.
Enable PvP.
I'm taking a sip.
Okay, ready?
Go. Alright, start on neutral. Wait, start on neutral. Alright, 3. 2.
Wait, should I turn PvP 1. On or am I just watching?
Go!
I guess I'm just watching.
Alright, I have a shotgun. You're gonna die to my-
I'm getting spec shots.
Nope, you don't get to run. Nope. You don't get to run, boy. Why do you have bee nades? Bees! Where are you?
Get
there.
Away from me.
No.
You're crazy.
You're crazy, says Ghost Cows. Laughing.
Ooh, let's go to the hello.
Oh, no!
Run! What is happening? I can't see anything. It turned my HUD off.
Ghost, where are you?
Ghost,
wait, where
are you?
Unicorn.
He's chasing me.
Ghost Cow's scared of unicorns.
He's following me. Molly, follow
no,
me.
No, you're... you're gonna die. I can't. Oh, this house is
faster than me running. I'm running full speed and he's catching up. Aw, he's gone.
Oh no, I might die.
Alright. You know what? You know what, Ghost Scouts? You know what? I think we can settle our differences, alright?
I think we both kill Creeper. I feel like that's a good plan.
No, I had another plan. Alright?
What's your plan?
So, you know the Moon Lord? You know the Moon Lord? You know the Moon Lord, right?
Yeah, see.
So there's this magical thing that we can do. Because we have Cheat Sheet on, right?
Let me fight the Moon Lord.
What's up? Wait. There he goes. Wait, kill him.
Run!
What are we doing?
What? Why is the boy here?
Oh,
I'm gonna die.
No, don't die.
No, I have to be the last one.
Yeah, you do.
Well, Plantera's gonna kill me. This is awkward. Is he following me? Oh god, oh god. He's coming. Oh, where's the nurse? Alright, I'll kill you. Uh-oh, wait, I can't kill that many. Yo, calm down. I could kill one, not 20. Ah, I'm dead.
Oh.